fencing act. We move on now to men's individual sabre. This bout features SONG Jonghun of Korea taking on Dmitry DANILENKO of Russia. SONG defeated Leonardo AFFEDE of Italy to get to this final. He won that bout 15-5. While DANILENKO won 15-6 over Ferenc VALKAI of Hungary to get to this final. Now 7-4 in favor of SONG. And an attack there from DANILENKO makes it 7-4. Now 7-5. DANILENKO moves closer, but SONG scores one there to go up 8-6. There, a quick counter by SONG to score. But a bit of a dispute in terms of who actually won the point, but it is SONG who was given that point. Another simultaneous score. And a discussion with the officials. And this time, the point is awarded to the Russian. SONG there scores to move up 11-8. Another one there to move up now 12-9. And that point there secures SONG Jonghun the gold medal, 15-12. He defeats Dmitry DANILENKO, who will win silver. AFFEDE of Italy and VALKAI of Hungary will each win bronze medals. SONG was also second at the 2014 Asian Under 23 Championships held in the Philippines, and he can now add this gold medal as he sees the Korean flag raised here to the top of the convention center. He is the gold medal winner in men's individual sabre.